Those look sharp. I got my own on, so thank you. Thank you very much. We're at MacArthur State Park with Palm Beach Gardens High School students from their AICE Marine Science class and also the Marine Biology class.
This is the only state park that we have here in the Palm Beaches, and today we are going to introduce you to some really amazing habitats.
These community experiences, it takes a lot of planning and work. And I'm so proud of our team. We have our curriculum and learning team, our science leaders, partnering with the school teachers, and then bringing in the county ERM team, really arranging for all the logistics.
When we bring kids out here and teachers out here, we inspire those teachers to make that connection to Wild Florida, and we introduce those kids to the place that they call home and what is so special about it.
Mangrove shorelines are extremely, extremely important, and to have one protected here is so, so special.
We had an excellent tour from Kylie, from the county's environmental resource management team. She guided our students through the different ecosystems, and we transitioned all the way from the hammock to the dunes.
This is written into protection because they do a phenomenal job of protecting and holding together our shoreline.
Kylie was firing off questions, and they knew the answers.
So for them to actually see it and get hands-on, I'm hoping that it really drives the subject home so that they can do well on their tests. The art is coming out soon.
A lot of times when you don't see something and you just learn about it, you don't really get how it's connected to you.
It's just incredible to me, and I know they're going to remember this, and it just drives home the learning. This is what Florida's all about. It's nice to see it in its natural state. These Earth Day editions are special, because I like to be outside as much as possible. And then you go to a beautiful backdrop like MacArthur State Park. God, cool is this? And you can't have a bad day. It's just so enjoyable. And to see the students develop that appreciation for nature is really rewarding to me. And I want our students to realize that Palm Beach County is an amazing place to live, and they get to see more of it through these experiences.